guys, this song is just deep. I mean, I'm so happy she made this song. Like, seriously, my son used to call me, like, I was talking hippie talk. So I'm so glad somebody else understands that it's something way bigger than the picture. We see it, and it ain't no secret.
Understand the truth about that question in your soul. Look up, don't look down, then watch the answers unfold. Life is your birthright.
Life is your birthright. They hit it.
Take the pen and rewrite it. Step out your wisdom. Step in your wisdom to know that you're excellent.
Right.
Spirit is teaching. No, I'm not just preaching. I'm taking my own advice. Let mama let you know.
Just telling her daughter she can't get no days off. But she dedicated, and that's the, her spirit is into it. It's hard. You just gotta keep doing it. This is your one life. But know you're great. Forgiveness is key. We're fighting something way bigger. We got races on. This is, it's bigger than us. What is your legacy gonna be? We're part of something way bigger. Oh my God, it just woke me up. What is my legacy gonna be? My parents left me a legacy. Our legacy is the fact that the slaves maintained their dignity on top of the fact that their sons were getting hung and murdered. That's the legacy. The legacy is now, oh my God. We have to leave a legacy. You have actual powers. I know it. I've used mine. You've used yours and you just didn't realize it. We got the blood of the slaves in us. We're going to rise. We're part of something way bigger. When I think about that, I got the blood of sharecroppers in me. My grandmother had 13 kids. They were like a year apart. She got 100-pound sacks of cotton on her back while pregnant. While the next one is on her legs learning how to fucking pick cotton. That's the blood that flows through my veins. Know that you're excellent. She's taking her own advice. This woman is Queen Bee. After being in her mother's beauty shop in Texas, she didn't know she was way bigger. You evolve, ladies and gentlemen. You be the root. We're part of something way bigger.